Today's video is a request from Crystal Love, who asks, can you please make a what's in my bag on your marine pallas clutch? Yes, and thank you so much for your patience. So this is my Louis Vuitton Pallas Clutch, and it's in the marine blue leather. It has one exterior pocket here in the front, and there is a top zipper closure on the main compartment. Inside, it's got that blue lining, but it's an open compartment with lots of space at the bottom. There's also a slip pocket here in the back, and it's also pretty large. So I'll show you guys what you can fit inside of this Louis Vuitton Pallas Clutch. All right, so to get started, this is what I pretty much carry every single day. It's my iPhone 7 with a case and a pop socket, and I always put it in the front pocket. Inside, I'll put my new card holder inside of that slip pocket, and this is the Louis Vuitton new porte cat. I also carry my key fob with my LV cut circle key holder, and of course a little Louis Vuitton dust bag that has my headphones. But that's pretty much it, and again, it's really easy to take the phone in and out, which is really convenient, and that's why I love this clutch. So again, I want to show you how you can put your phone into this front pocket. Again, my phone is an iPhone 7, so it goes in a little bit easier, especially with the case. But if you have a bigger model, you'd actually have to put it in diagonally like so. All right, so again here, let's go into the back pocket. I'm going to put in my card holder, then a compact. I've got some lip gloss or lipstick. You can leave it standing up like so, or you can also lay it down. And in here, I've got my headphones inside of my Louis Vuitton dust bag. I'm stuffing that into the clutch. And of course, if you have to carry any snacks, this clutch is going to be perfect for that also. And finally, we have my key fob with my key holder. And again, all of that fit in here perfectly. All right, so this next scenario is for anybody who wants to see if the mini pochette accessories will fit in the Pallas clutch. I'm gonna first put in my key pouch. I already put my phone in, but here it is. Inside my mini pochette accessories, I have some lipstick, lip gloss, a compact, whatever. So again, if you like to carry a little bit of makeup and you like to use this little pouch for it, it does look like it will fit inside of the Pallas clutch, which is surprising. I have my four key holder here. And I'm just going to make a little bit of room for it. I do kind of have to wiggle it in there. It doesn't give much room anymore. But it looks like it does close. And the only problem with this is that the phone is a little bit harder to get in and out. All right, so the mini pochette accessory is probably a really big makeup bag. So I would actually downsize and use this. This is the Longchamp Le Pliage coin purse, and it's a navy color, which matches this clutch. And I actually really love using this coin purse for my smaller clutches. I just put in my chapstick, some gum, and some perfume, and it fits in there perfectly. So again, I put my phone in here already. I have the coin purse, I have my card holder, and now my four key holder. I also have my Louis Vuitton dust bag, which has my headphones. And again, all of this fit in here perfectly. Right, in this scenario, I have some different small leather goods from Louis Vuitton. Again, put my phone in already, but this is the larger key pouch in the Empreinte leather, and it fits in this back pocket perfectly. Do you guys see how large that pocket is? I also have a full sunglass case here with my Ray-Ban Wayfarers inside. I have some lipstick, gum, and of course my key fob. And of course, this is going to be a little bit more stuff, but it still seems like this Pallas clutch is holding together and closing. So this, all the stuff works. It looks like your phone may be a little bit tough to get in and out, but they all still fit in. Alright, so the last thing that I wanted to show you was that you can fit a 16-ounce water bottle inside of the Pallas clutch, because the base of this clutch is a little bit bigger and wider, so it can fit a water bottle in here, but it's not going to be realistic because it's going to be possible for you to fit your phone inside now, your key holders, your card holder, whatever you have. Like, it just will not fit in here if you have this water bottle in here too. But again, a 16-ounce water bottle wouldn't fit in here. but it's gonna be hard to get in and out again, so I really wouldn't advise this, but I just wanted to show you guys that this clutch does have a really large base, so it's gonna be perfect to carry a lot of things. All right, so that is what you can fit inside of the Louis Vuitton Pallas Clutch. I'm Ash, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.